Hello everyone. Welcome to Airspace Graphics YouTube channel. Today I will show you how to design a water droplet with some easy couple of steps. Watch the video till end to get a clear idea. First I will take the toolbar out so you can notice which tool I am using. Use ellipse tool to draw a circle. I will draw a symmetrical circle by pressing Shift and Alt both simultaneously. Then I will shift the fill and stroke by the arrow. It is quite easy and quick step to interchange colors. In the toolbar I will use anchor point tool. Then just a single click on the uppermost anchor point with the use of anchor point tool. You can see that our shape is expanded. Then, to make it look like a water droplet, with the use of direct selection tool. Then click on the top anchor point and with either arrow keys or with the mouse you can increase make it stretch. Now it look like an amazing water droplet. But we are still not finished. Let us color the water droplet. It is a bit darker. I will use a lighter color. Now it is the best fit. I will use line to make it much sensible. So to it duplicate your water droplet by pressing Alt option. I will snap the color by my previewer's trick. Then I will use scissor tool to cut and get the rounded part. Click on 2 time our line is shown. Now you can see that our duplicate water droplet has been divided into 2 parts. Then with the selection tool I will delete the rest part. Double click on the color box and set the color to white. Then press Ctrl and F9 and then I will increase the stroke size. You must make the stroke cap round. With direct selection tool I will bit make it change. Now hear the beautiful water drop. Thank you for watching vid till end. Hope to bring more video like this. Comment if there is any question. Immediately I will reply for your comment. So if you think that my video is good make sure that you click the subscribe button. So that you can immediately get a notification when I drop a video. Thank you. Until such time goodbye.